Listen to me. You can prosper. You can be rich. I am praying for the empowerment of people. Are you hearing me? That their wealth, number one, will be used for the kingdom. Number two, they will use it well and to help others. You know, I discovered that money is an amplifier. How many of you know that? Money is an amplifier. When money enters into the hand of a wicked man, it will amplify his wickedness more. He will begin to oppress people. But when money enters into the hand of a good man, he will amplify his good heart. He wants to reach people. But when he enters into the hand of a wrong person, he will begin to marry many wives. He's been gentle all this while because there is no money. So, don't say, listen. Don't say you are good, you are a good man. When you become rich, we will know whether you are a good man.